local high school softball coach is accused of having sexual contact with a student athlete. Andrew Giesner faces 5 counts of sexual battery. He was a softball coach at Deer Park High School. A statement from the school district says when officials became aware of these allegations, they immediately notified police.